And a 50-year-old man is recovering at the hospital after he was hit by a truck. Police said the man was using the crosswalk at Williams near Bay Area Hospital when he was struck by the truck. However, the pedestrian did not have the right of way at the time. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The driver of the truck was not cited.